Chantel, can you tell me a little bit about what Green Tea Biz does?
So Green Tea Biz is the Energy and Environmental Conservation Program of the Toronto Association of Business Improvement Areas. So we work with 78 BIAs and 27,000 small business owners on helping them learn about opportunities to go green through services and programs that exist in the City of Toronto.
And what's happening in Toronto today with incentives and time of use rates to help BIAs to
make
the
transition? There's a lot of opportunities in the City of Toronto on energy conservation for the small business owners, because the small business owners are on a unique opportunity where they have not so much time to get involved with a lot of these programs and have some financial constraints. There's many programs out there that we want to encourage the small business owner and property owner to get involved with. Those can include anything from the Power Saving Blitz offered through the City of Toronto, as well as the Peak Saver program and multiple other programs offered through the other utilities. Another thing is important for businesses to know is that time of use rates are coming into effect over the next year. They will be notified in advance, but this is a fantastic opportunity to get involved in energy conservation today, reducing their demand overall and taking advantage of these programs that basically are free money to help them save money in the end.
Free money to help you save money. That sounds like a good deal. Where can I find out about Green Tea Biz and these programs online?
Absolutely. You can visit our website at www.greenteabiz.org. We have tons of information about upcoming programs, or you can always give us an email or a quick phone call, and we'd be pleased to help you out.
Okay, so where can we reach you by phone?
Our phone number is 416-697-9000, and you can email us at info@greenteabiz.org.
Now, just to take this a little further, if I'm a retail business, relatively small, in Toronto, what am I looking at in terms of possible available incentives?
Well, depending on what opportunities you're looking at. So if you're looking at something as a lighting retrofit, you can get up to $1,000 of free lighting and an audit included through the Power Saving Blitz program. You can also, if you have a larger small retail with more than, let's say, about 30 light fixtures, there's a number of incentives where you get paid based on the kilowatt reduction, and we can gladly help you out match what program makes sense for your business.
So my rates are going to be going up, but there are programs out there that are actually going to reduce my cost of operation significantly, and they're largely incentivized, so it's not going to cost me that much to make these retrofits. Is that right?
Well, absolutely. There's a lot of opportunities out there right now to go green and to save electricity and to save money. You just need to match the right one for you and move forward with these programs, because they're here, they're now, and there's a great opportunity out there.
Now, in the past few years, I've been really impressed with your LED light exchange and taking BIA street lighting to LEDs. Can you tell me about what's happening that way this year?
Absolutely. We are involved quite a bit now on LED education, especially around procurement. So we get involved with educating end users and the specifiers on how to purchase LED for your retrofits. We run an annual event called LED Discovery, co-located at IDEX in Yukon, Canada, in September, where basically anybody's interested in procuring LED can come out and learn a little bit more about the upcoming advancements in technology and how to match the right product to their needs.
Chantel, thanks so much for your time today. Look forward to hearing more from you over time. And once again, online we can find you at
greenteabiz.org.
Thanks very much. Cheers.